So watch when I click on my golf ball, watch what happens here. So I click on my golf ball, bump, there's my second keyframe. I can move them around, and pulling it right down to the bottom means that this top clip starts off being completely transparent. And now it's going to become gradually more opaque and then completely opaque, so I can no longer see the clip underneath.